Most sermons would end right here, and I could end on a crescendo. God has the best in store for you. You're the head, not the tail. His plans are abundant. It's mighty. It's awesome. And everyone stands, yeah, woohoo! And you leave here all fired up. And that's true. That's a fact. But we have to preach the whole counsel of God, because is God all about forming us and molding us and shaping us and making us? Yes. Is God all about life change? Yes. Is God all about the second chance? Yes. It doesn't matter what you've done, where you are, how far away from God, if you repent, God will change your life. But this last little part, if we harden our hearts, there's going to be a time when it's too late. There will be a time when we cross over the deadline and we're done. So in Jeremiah 19, I won't read it for you, but he takes a vessel out to an area, the Valley of Hinnom, which was a garbage dump where the fires just continued to burn. And he took this vessel in front of the leaders, smashed it. It's a metaphor of hell. God is patient, the Bible tells us, with you and me. He wants everyone to come to repentance. How long have you tested the patience of God? Don't get to this point where you become so callous, so unpliable, that you, not God, choose eternal separation from him. That's why now, the Bible says, is your time of salvation. Now is the time to become a believer.